So my today's topic is multiplexers. See, as its name suggests, multiplexing, a lot of signals are coming and you are getting a single output. So see over here, we have taken a very basic example, that is 2x1 multiplexer, okay? So here, what is happening? Two inputs are coming and as per your selection lines, okay, you will get any of the output, I mean any of the input in the output. Suppose your selection line, you have given the input as 0, this I naught will get passed to the output, and if you give selection line as 1, your I1 will pass through the output. This is how your multiplexer acts, like it acts as a switch, okay? So in the first manner it will pass I0, in the second manner it will pass I1. So how you will understand the truth table from here, you can see that when you are giving 0, it is passing I0, when you are giving 1, it is passing I1. Now we have to see how we will identify the expression. Very simple it is. When S is 0 means it is complement, so you are getting I0. When S is 1, you are getting I1. So this is your expression for output of multiplexer, that is 2x1. Okay, so you can also make this circuit very easy with the help of basic logic gate. You can draw that. Now coming to the 4x1 mux. Now if suppose you are given an example that you have to quickly write the expression for a multiplexer, how will you write? So what I have written over here is, see, we have selection lines S1, S0. So I have written S1, S0, S1, S0 four times because we have four combinations of two, right? Now we all know zeros and one. So 0, 0, 01, 10, and 11. And for the first thing, you are getting the input as I0. For the second stage, for the second selection lines, you are getting the input as I1. For the third one, you are getting I2 and I3. So this is your final expression for a 4x1 mux. See, it is very important that whenever you are solving a question, you can do it in millions of seconds. Thank you.